Speckled perch. Well, up here, y'all probably call it crappie. We call them speckled perch. And it just sunk deep down in my veins, and I forgot it for a long time because I was young and I was dumb and I was full of fire, piss, and vinegar and all those things. But then it came back in a flood at one point. So long live those places. Y'all, they're all over the world. They ain't just in Florida, obviously. They're everywhere. You've got one. You've got your own Lochloosa. Where you can put that bubble in the level of your life back on that center line. Forget about all this bullshit. Every mosquito, every rattlesnake.